I'm driving this clown car with 17 passengers in it, man. Hey, I'm driving this clown car with 17 passengers in it, my big red nose and my size 32 shoe. Look at this thing go, the clown in Illinois got down.
I heard you say you got 17 passengers in the van, man. Shucks, man, you the clown, man. You're supposed to have 30 passengers up in there. How you some background information? No clown with the red nose. Oh, Mall Dropper, somewhere around Washington, D.C., got down.
Hey, Mall Dropper, I had to cut back because of COVID. We have to have 6 foot of space, but we're down to 6 inches of space. I had to cut back. I had to cut back my passengers. What do you think, Dada?
I heard you on there, man. I'm trying with the red nose. I know that's right, man. You definitely got to cut back on the career, man. 17 is about the most you can get up in there now, man. Hey, O'Town, you know who it is, hey, man. Dropper, somewhere around D.C. got down, I'm standing clear.
Hey, Mall Dropper, you sounded good in my clown car, huh? You sounded real good in my clown car, man. I got flowers all over this town here. I got a new paint job, got some toys sneaking out of it. I got some things hanging up the mirrors. I love this clown car. Hey, Mall Dropper, I appreciate the cue, so, man. I'm going to take my 17 passengers and my 32 shoe, get my big red nose, and get on back home. I got things to do. Mr. Mall Dropper, 22. Sometimes known as a clown with a big red nose and a cotton candy truck in Illinois.
I heard what you said, hey, clown, Mall Dropper, we've all
had fun.